In this video, we'll be taking a look at two NBA games happening on March 17, 2024, and providing you with free team picks and total picks for each one of those games, so four picks in total. Welcome back to Cash Out Sports, let's dive right into it. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe and to click the bell icon to get notified as soon as these videos get released, so that you have more time to plan out your bets as we provide these videos on a daily basis. I can guarantee that you'll have all the important information that you'll need on these two NBA games after fully watching this video. One more thing before we start, if you would like to gain access to our best exclusive sports picks to take your journey to the next level, then check out our Patreon in the link down below where we offer our best single picks, parlay picks, and much more. Now let's get started. Denver Nuggets vs. Dallas Mavericks. In a highly anticipated showdown, the Denver Nuggets, currently sitting atop the Western Conference with a record of 47-20, are gearing up to take on the Dallas Mavericks, who hold the 8th spot with a record of 38-29. This upcoming clash between two formidable teams promises an electrifying spectacle for basketball fans. With both teams eyeing playoff contention, this matchup carries added significance, potentially offering a glimpse into what may unfold in the postseason. The Denver Nuggets have been on a scorching streak of late, emerging victorious in 11 of their last 12 games. Their recent triumph came in a commanding fashion against the San Antonio Spurs, clinching a 117-106 victory on the road. Spearheaded by Nikola Jokic's stellar performance, wherein he notched 31 points, 7 rebounds, and 5 assists, the Nuggets demonstrated their offensive prowess. Supported by Jamal Murray's contributions of 15 points, 10 rebounds, and 8 assists, along with notable performances from Michael Porter Jr. and Justin Holiday, the Nuggets showcased their depth. Dominating from the outset, they established a commanding lead, ultimately securing the win despite a spirited comeback attempt from the Spurs in the latter stages of the game. Conversely, the Dallas Mavericks seek redemption following a narrow defeat to the Oklahoma City Thunder, halting their previous four-game winning streak. Despite a valiant effort led by Kyrie Irving, who delivered a stellar performance with 36 points and 12 assists, the Mavericks fell short, succumbing to a 126-119 loss on the road. Tim Hardaway Jr.'s impactful contribution of 23 points off the bench, alongside Daniel Gafford's double-double performance of 19 points and 15 rebounds, underscored the Mavericks' offensive potency. However, a pivotal third-quarter surge from the Thunder proved decisive, ultimately derailing the Mavericks' quest for victory. As the anticipation builds for the impending clash, both teams are facing varying personnel situations. While the Denver Nuggets boast a full roster, the Dallas Mavericks are grappling with the absence of Brandon Williams and Josh Green, with uncertainties surrounding Dante Exum and Luka Doncic's availability. Notably, Doncic's potential return to action holds significant weight, given his instrumental role within the Mavericks lineup. His near average of a 30-point triple-double throughout the season, coupled with his dynamic partnership with Irving, amplifies the Mavericks' prospects, injecting a potent dose of excitement into the forthcoming matchup. Considering the contrasting strengths and weaknesses of both teams, strategic nuances come into play. The Nuggets possess formidable rim protectors but exhibit vulnerability on the perimeter, a facet the Mavericks could exploit given their proficiency in scoring both inside the paint and beyond the arc. Furthermore, Denver's relatively low turnover creation rate may play into the Mavericks' hands, accentuating their offensive firepower. With Doncic and Irving leading the charge, the Mavericks hold the potential to capitalize on these dynamics, presenting a formidable challenge for the Nuggets to navigate. So the Dallas Mavericks to cover the spread as underdogs is our full game side pick. In evaluating the broader offensive capabilities of both teams, it becomes evident that points are likely to flow freely. Dallas and Denver boast potent offensive arsenals, with both teams averaging high point totals per game. Despite defensive vulnerabilities on both ends, particularly evident in their respective points conceded per game statistics, the offensive firepower exhibited by players like Doncic, Irving, Murray, and Jokic suggests a high-scoring affair. Consequently, expectations lean towards a game characterized by a flurry of points, making over the projected total our full game total pick. Toronto Raptors vs. Orlando Magic. On Sunday, the struggling Toronto Raptors venture southward to Orlando for the second game of a back-to-back encounter with the resurgent Orlando Magic. This matchup marks a crucial moment for the Raptors, who find themselves in a disheartening 12th place in the Eastern Conference playoff standings. In contrast, the Orlando Magic are experiencing a revival this season, currently occupying the 5th position in the conference standings, poised to make a return to the postseason. The Toronto Raptors have been enduring a dismal run of form lately, dropping 8 of their last 9 games. Their recent defeat against the Magic, with a scoreline of 113-103 on Friday, extended their losing streak to 6 games. Despite Gary Trent Jr.'s impressive 31-point performance, supported by Jordan Anwora and Emmanuel Quickley, the Raptors struggled to find their rhythm, shooting 46% from the field and 14 of 34 from beyond the arc. They found themselves trailing by as much as 19 points in the third quarter before rallying towards the end to salvage some respectability in the final scoreline. Meanwhile, the Orlando Magic have been enjoying a period of exceptional form, winning 10 of their last 13 games. Following their victory against the Raptors, they are aiming for a third consecutive win. In their recent triumph, Franz Wagner led the charge with 19 points, complemented by Paolo Banchero and Jalen Suggs. Shooting 50% from the field, the Magic showcased their resilience, particularly in the third quarter, where they exploded for 34 points to establish a commanding lead. The Raptors continue to grapple with injuries, missing key players such as Scottie Barnes, Chris Boucher, RJ Barrett, and Jakob Poeltl. Conversely, the Magic boast a clean bill of health, presenting a formidable challenge to the injury-plagued Raptors. With the Magic at the peak of their form and the Raptors struggling to find their footing, the odds are stacked against Toronto in what promises to be a challenging encounter. Recent history also favors the Magic, who have emerged victorious in 4 of their last 5 meetings against the Raptors. Additionally, boasting an impressive against the spread record of 44-23 for the season, the Magic stand as the top cover team in the NBA with a cover percentage of 65.6%. Given their dominance and the Raptors' ongoing struggles, it's difficult to envision a scenario where Toronto emerges victorious. Expectations lean heavily in favor of the Magic, who possess the depth and form to overpower the Raptors, particularly on their home court. With their offensive prowess and defensive solidity, the Orlando Magic to win and cover the spread as favorites is our full game side pick. Both teams pride themselves on their defensive capabilities, setting the stage for a tightly contested battle. Despite the potential for a slow-paced game, both sides have demonstrated proficiency in perimeter defense and creating turnovers. Orlando, in particular, excels in scoring defense, ranking 3rd in the NBA, a factor that could stifle Toronto's offensive efforts. Furthermore, Orlando's dominance in the paint could pose significant challenges for the Raptors, who are hampered by injuries and inefficiencies on offense. The absence of Barnes has notably impacted the Raptors' offensive dynamics, making them one of the least efficient teams in the league. While Toronto managed to breach the 100-point mark on Friday, replicating that feat against Orlando's staunch defense seems unlikely. Anticipate a defensive showcase from both teams, with the slow pace of play further suppressing the overall scoring. The Magic are likely to limit the Raptors to under 100 points while executing their own methodical offense to secure a comfortable victory while staying under the projected total. Thus, under the projected total is our full game total pick. That's all for now, so if you have any other games you would like reviewed, then leave a comment down below with the game you would like analyzed. Subscribe to our channel, leave a like on this video, and we'll get to it as soon as we possibly can. We would also love to hear your opinion on the picks presented to you in this video, whether you agree or disagree with them, so leave a comment down below and do let us know.